bold risk takers. Leaders take risks. If you're a conservative all the time, now you gotta be smart, but you gotta be bold. Within legal, ethical, and moral lines, go for it. That's what makes a leader. You can't say we've always done it this way. When you have a bold leader, everyone goes, we're following her, we're following him, because they're making a change, they're not afraid. They're willing to take that risk, and you create that team of enabling leaders, because we can't do it all as leaders. That's what I'm trying to say. We gotta create the environment of boldness, bold risk takers, enabling leaders to do this because they see bigger objective. You gotta make change, people. Wake up today, take the risk that's within the parameters of safety, within the parameters of ethicalness, willingness to take great risk in sponsoring innovation. Take the risk, make it happen. It will happen. I will be resilient. I am not giving up on life. I am not taking my life. I'm not gonna commit suicide. I'm not gonna just give up on my relationship. I'm gonna change some things. I'm not giving up on my team. I'm gonna change because I'm gonna apply these principles. It will happen.